Architect, is this the world that you intended?
That too close! Meh! If we just a bit higher, it would have hit us!
Waited.
Morar Dane. Impossible.
Your Majesty, are you hurt?
What happened?
The Titan just released a vast amount of energy from its chest. We think the brownout may be linked to that. Majesty, we strayed off course, but we managed to confirm our current position.
Where are we?
Look!
That's... again! Curses! Morar Dane can't afford to lose any more energy!
It's glowing!
Is it going to shoot again? That is not good. The Ardanian Titan is said to be at the end of its lifespan. If it were to release any more of the ether energy stored within its body...
what would happen?
It would collapse, its joints giving way under its own weight.
Even Titans?
Akos, over there!
What? Uriah? Curse that Amalthus! Is every Titan under his control?
My queen, is that...
the World Tree. Morar Dane, Indor. What the blazes is going on out there?
This is madness! Does he mean to gather all the Titans in one place?
Akos, Petroka!
Mick?
Go! Go keep Jin and Malo safe!
What is this all of a sudden? We must be ready for the worst.
But what about Indol? They're gathering Titans from...
I'll deal with it. Deal with it? Alone? Don't be a fool. It's fine. I put this all together in the first place, remember? I can control everything from here. Besides, I'm not exactly alone here.
Mick!
Go, and do what I can't.
Okay. Petroka!
Petroka!
I love you.
You are so gross, Mick. Make sure you come back alive so I can punch you for saying that.
That's a deal.
The ship, it's...
That shape, it is just like a Titan.
You old fool! Here I come!
So it begins.
Now's the time! Let's get after Jin!
But the Titans!
Rex, let's focus on what we can do right now.
Morag?
Don't worry. The Emperor's my brother, after all.
I'm on it.